Good morning students, welcome back to saradamathschannel. And in this video I am posting the maths 1b model paper for the PreFinal examinations. So the most important video for the students, this is very helpful to you to get a knowledge in the examination. Okay, let us see the paper. So maths 1b model paper section A, do the following problems, each one carries the 2 marks. So these are all the 2 marks questions. So the first question, find the equation of the straight line passing through the point -2, 4 and making non-zero intercepts whose sum is equal to 0. So the first question from the topic straight lines. Now the next one, find the value of the k if the straight lines 6x minus 10y plus 3 is equal to 0 and kx minus 5y plus 8 is equal to 0 are parallel. So given that the two lines are parallel, you have to find the k value. The most important model, this is also from the topic straight lines. Okay, and the next one, third one, this is the question from the topic three-dimensional coordinates. Show that the points 1, 2, 3, 7, 0, 1, -2, 3, 4 are collinear. Okay, the most important model, very easy question. Now the next one, this is the question from the topic plane. Write the equation of the plane 4x minus 4y plus 2z plus 5 is equal to 0 in the intercept form. This also most important model. Now the next one, this is the question from the topic limits and continuity. Compute limit x tends to 0 e power x minus 1 by square root of 1 plus x minus 1. Now the question number 6, this is also from the topic limits and continuity. Evaluate limit x tends to infinite 11x cubed minus 3x plus 4 by 13x cubed minus 5x square minus 7. Okay. See the next one, 7th question. This is the question from the topic differentiation. If f of x is equals to 7 power x cubed plus 3x, then find the value of the f dash of x. Find the derivative. Okay. Now the 8th question. If y is equal to x power 4 plus tan x, then find y double dash. Doing the double derivative, second derivative. So this is also the important model from the differentiation. These two questions are from the differentiation. Now the 9th one, this is from the applications of derivative standard normal. 10th one also from the applications of derivatives from the excess increasing decreasing. This is tangent normal, this increasing decreasing. So the 9th one, find the point on the curve y is equal to x cube minus 11x plus 5 at which the tangent is y is equal to x minus 11. Now the next question, 10th one, show that f of x is equals to cos square x is strictly decreasing on the interval open interval 0 to pi by 2. Okay, so these two are from the topics applications of derivatives. So these are the 2 marks questions. Okay, all of you once check the problems, these are all the 2 marks questions. Now let us see the 4 marks problems. Okay, these are the 4 marks problems. Do any 5 of the following problems, each one carries the 4 marks. So here 7 questions are given, you have to attempt only 5 questions. Okay, so the first question. So here the 11th and 12th questions are from the topic locus. So this is very easy topic, so but important topic. From the locus you will get 2 questions in the examination. The topic and questions are very easy here. Okay, so the first one, if the distance from P to the points 2, 3 and 2, -3 are in the ratio 2:3, then find the equation of the locus of the point P. Okay, now the next one, if a 1, 2, b 2, -3, c 2, 3 are 3 points and a point P moves such that PA square plus PB square is equal to 2 into PC square, then show that the equation to the locus of the point P is 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Okay, now the next one, if the straight lines, this is the question from the topic straight lines, if the straight lines AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0, PX plus CY plus A is equal to 0 and CX plus AY plus B is equal to 0 or concurrent lines, then show that AQ plus BQ plus AQ is equal to 3ABC. Now the next question, from the topic first principle, find the derivative of f of x is equal to secant 3x by using the first principle. First principle sums are very important. Guarantee one question comes in the examination. Okay. Okay, see the next question. Show that this is the question from the topic continuity, limits and continuity, last axis from the continuity axis. Show that f of x is equals to cos ax minus cos bx by x square if x not equals to 0, and this is equals to 1 by 2 of b square minus a square if x is equal to 0, where a and b are real constants, is continuous at 0. Show that the function is continuous. So this is the question. Now the 16th one. This is the question. These two are questions from the topics tangent and normal and increasing decreasing from the applications of the derivatives. So show that the tangent at P x1 y1 to the curve root x plus root y is equal to root a is x into x1 power minus 1 by 2 plus y into y1 power minus 1 by 2 is equals to a power 1 by 2. Now the 17th one, at what points the slopes of the tangents to the curve y is equals to x cube by 6 minus 3x square by 2 plus 11x by 2 plus 12 increase. At what points the slopes are increased? So this is the question from the tangent increasing decreasing. Okay, these are the 4 marks questions. Now let us see the essay questions. Okay, section C, do any 5 of the following. Each one carries the 7 marks. 5 7s are 35. So here also total number of 7 questions is equal to 7. But you have to attend only 5 questions. Okay, see the first one. Sum number 18. Find the orthocenter of the triangle formed by x plus 2y is equal to 0, 4x plus 3y minus 5 is equal to 0, and 3x plus y is equal to 0. Orthocenter, most important question. Now the 19th, from the straight lines. Now the 19th, and the questions 19 and 20 are from the topic pair of straight lines. So 19th one, show that the two pair of lines 3x square plus 8xy minus 3y square is equal to 0, and 3x square plus 8xy minus 3y square plus 2x minus 4y plus minus 1 is equal to 0 form a square. Okay, now the 20th one, find the values of the k if the lines joining the origin to the point of intersection of 2x square minus 2xy plus 3y square plus 2x minus y minus 1 is equal to 0 and the line x plus 2y is equal to k are mutually perpendicular. The most important question from the topic pair of straight lines. Okay, see the next question. Sum number 21. Find the directional cosines of two lines which are connected by the relations n minus 5m plus 3n is equal to 0 and 7n square plus 5m square minus 3n square is equal to 0. The question from the topic DS and DS. Now the 22nd one, from the differentiation, if square root of 1 minus x square plus square root of 1 minus y square is equals to a into x minus y, then show that dy by dx is equal to square root of 1 minus y square by 1 minus x square. The most important question from the topic differentiation. Now the last two questions are from the applications of derivatives. This is from the tangent normal, this is from the maximum minima. Okay, now see the 23rd question. From the tangent normal, find the angle between the curves xy is equals to 2 and x square plus 4y is equal to 0. Now the last question, 24th question from the topic maximum minima. A wire of length L is cut into two parts which are bent respectively in the form of a square and a circle. Then what are the lengths of the pieces of the wire respectively so that the sum of the areas is the least? Okay, this is the last question from the maximum minima. So this is the question paper. So all of you once check this paper and practice all these questions. The same type of questions comes in the examination. Okay, so this is the paper. Okay, wish you all the best, students.